One of the most spectacular locales along that frozen stuff is found just west of the river. The track is years ago, this area raised a vast quantity of difficulty. A short line was later between the Santa Fe Branch and an outfield that was called the Bean Line. A large curve swings the line around the contour of the hills as the tracks continue climbing toward the summit of Mount Nick, now only 4 miles away. This is another Streeter, Illinois bound train that is handed over to Conrail here bypassing Chicago. It will run through Kankakee and then out to the Big Yard at Elkhart, Indiana. We've returned to the station at Mountain Air to conclude our coverage of Santa Fe's Corpus Summit. A blend of Central Texas and MS freight bottles now, having conquered the summit.